Hey man, what's up? What you got on the folio? Let's go get an 8-ball.
Man, 8-ball, man. I don't drink no 8-ball no more.
You don't drink
man.
8-ball. Let's give a hand, y'all.
Nah, man. All
right.
I drink. Yo, now listen up close and set the 8-ball aside.
For a stronger malt liquor.
It's called St. Ives. I usually drink it when I'm out just clowning. Me and the homeboys, you know, be like down in it. Cause it's stronger, but the taste is more smooth. I grab a 40 ounce when I wanna act a fool. If they told you King T drinks 8-ball, they lied. I drink
St.
What's it called? I drink.
Do you wanna go? Go on, stay. To the liquor store.
Smooth.
And get some St. Ives, baby. Get some St. Ives.
Mellow, baby.
Action.
Yeah.
Now step up to the King T's beer stand and let me know what beer is grand. No, wait, I got somebody that might convince you. Hold up, wait. Once again, this zone, I'm going out the front door. Ice cube in the glass house, headed for the stove to get a beer that's better than the rest. The ST period, IDE to the S, and then to put hair on your chest in the black can. So once you grab a six pack and get your girl in the mood quicker, get your Jimmy thicker with St. Ives malt liquor.
So when you get a 40, roll to the spot, hug and kiss your girl and screw the cap off the top and get a taste of the beer that makes you tingle. And just remember that jingle.
Here's something that's sweeping the nation by surprise. It's that fabulous malt liquor called St. Ives.
We don't want no 8-ball. Do you like 8-ball?
Oh, no.
Yo, we don't want no 8-ball. Do you like 8-ball?
Oh, no.
Bank it in the side pocket.
What is this? Some old bullshit.
Hey, yo, hey, yo.
What? Took a sip and had to spit because I ain't with that beer called the OE because I'm OG. Ice Cube down with the STI. You looked and it was gone. Grab me a 40 just to get my buzz on because I needed just a little more kick.
Yo.
Put it to my lips and rip the top off. 8-ball done dropped off. Your St. Ives hopped off. And my hood won't be the same after Ice Cube take a St. Ives to the brain.
Yo.
And look up. Matter of fact, you know what? Let's bail to the store. You broke what? Dig deep into your dickies. Grab something, yo. And please stop front. Or I might have to go solo. And if you ask for some, I'ma throw a bolo.
Bang.
And get real fly. And when I die, bury me with my St. Ives.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room eating a wing dinner.
Chill out, man. We doing the St. Ives commercial.
Word?
Yeah.
St. Ives. Take it out.
Pick up a brew, read the sticker, and make sure it says St. Ives malt liquor. Cause if it don't, you ain't getting what you're paying for. St. Ives is the team I'm playing for. But remember, there's a limit, true. Don't get too full, or you're sure to be finished, dude.
Scarface shit to say that, boy. Cause I'm drinking St. Ives and Willie D's getting other beer, that's it, I got some flake.
Why is that?
Cause I like the smooth taste. St. Ives the done when it comes to fun. It's number one, now go get you some.
I got mine, watch me rush it. St. Ives brew, the crooked eye gets me busted. 4-0-0-Z and I'm straight. Cause that's all Bushwick can tolerate. St. Ives always one up on you. If you're drinking something else, your mind's playing tricks on you.
Rakim, kick it. St. Ives. St. Ives. Rakim, kick it. St. Ives. St. Ives. Rakim, kick it.
If this was target practice, I'll hit the spot. Bullseye when the bomb gets hot. Temperature like a meteor, I shoot it like a missile. Mission accomplished, now it's time to wet the whistle. Calm the fire alarm, a red alert. Take a sip real quick and let it work. It's like mixing something ice cold with lava. Not a little, but a lot of, because I'm getting hotter. Summer madness in the streets, dead heat. Tripping with sweat till it hits the concrete. Every word will be hot like mercury. Bomb displays the sun rays, every verse will be another roast, cause the sun slopes. When I get too close, the mic smokes. Burst in the flames and I'm about to get some more St. Ives. Support it out, support it out.
St. Ives. St. Ives.
It's the E and I'm smoking, aka Slayer, yes the one. Sharp as a blade, call me Shogun. I must talk about the beer with the bigger figure. Saint Ives premium malt liquor. I drink the ultimate, not with the warrior, my man. A 40 ounce or a can. So on the STKA sneak tip, get the Bozak while I take a sip. Everybody's bugging, why? A new brew is on the shelf. Time to ditch that old beer, kid, and go for self. Next time you're in the store, I suggest just stop and hold. Grab the black and gray can with red Wolfman, Elf, or Zigzag. For the brothers' pants who sag down to their tin boots as the 40s pass. But you must be cool when sipping the St. Ives brew. It comes in small cans, a 40 for the crew. It really don't matter, we drink it cold or hot. Rackin' Brit with Long Island, cause St. Ives hits the spot. But for now, I'm outy, cause I'm running low on fuel. Not petroleum, kid, but the St. Ives brew.
You got to chill.
Step right up, step right up, step right up, son, and try this new beer, but are you over 21?
Yes, I am, mister, so please pass the bottle, cause I've been drinking ever since I could swallow.
Okay, one of these are St. Ives, we took off the stickers. If you were blindfolded, do you think you could pick it?
The other brand's alright, that may be true, G, but y'all can't fool me, cause I know the STIDES has gotta be the best.
Well, put this blindfold on and take the test.
It's greater than Alvarado, so I gotta tell a friend.
Yo, fool, show him what he wins.
A summertime supply of St. Ives.
St. Ives.
Oh yeah, it's good.
It's good.
St. Ives. Nobody knows the trouble that a brother's seen. Mobbing with the homies cause they true G's. Count cash, hands on the ice cold glass. I'm waiting for my homie to pass me the ST Crooked Eye. Took a sip and I had to take another before I passed it to my brother. Love for life, a G till they run me busted. I don't be trusting these tricks so they don't worry me. Now I'm a well-known figure. Came a long way from the old days. I gotta get mine, cause I'm a home for some girl on the curb for my dogs. Saint I.
I'm still chilling in the city with no pity. Steps out on my front porch to check my spot. Bells to the store to get that crooked eye shot. I got to have it in my body. Bring about two or three cases to the potty. Chill, don't give me that old school chicken bottle. Don't try to fool, son, I want the cool one. The black can is the one that I'm looking for. Make a stop at your neighborhood liquor store. I save a corner just to pour it down. Know it tastes good to my homies. And this, my G's dip and we chill like the outsiders. On my front lawn profiling low riders. I hit the mean ear, watch they get loose. Reach in my pocket, get out my deuce, deuce, Saint Ives, Saint Ives.
Junction, what's
my assumption. I'm sipping on the St. Ives brew, that's my function. One for the money, two for the brew. It's the LB to the C with the G4 crew. Ooh, what would you do when we do what we do when we sipping on the brew? Grab a deuce, deuce over 40 ounce. Dipping through the hood, bumping more bounce. I see some G's on they knees, so I turn around on threes. Jumps out my ride and checks my D's. On down to the spot where my knots made, cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. Fade in the wind, now it's on again. Heads to the side, scoop the twins. Everything is smooth on the east side. Party on deck, I'm drinking St. Ives. Yeah.
By Mercedes Monday afternoon, missing the Babylon, but still me outfit boom. So I stopped by my homie Stoke, grabbed a drink, skipped over the competition, grabbed a sec. Can't deal with little Buster, so I don't deal. And when I go for the sec, I go for real. So I reach for the real deal. Hell, if you love the beers, tried it once before when I've been rolling it for years. So I get to my crib and I parks my ride. Cause if you got to creep, then avoid the eyes. Cause only silly people try to drink and drive. They risk their lives and some do die. But I take the time to find a proper spot, cop a squat and pop the top.
I got you thinking about a cool 40, a cold can.
What?
It makes you wanna sing and dance.
You wanna go?
Don't speak.
To the liquor store.
Yeah.
And get some St. Ives, baby. Get some St. Ives.
Yeah.
Do you wanna go?
Yeah.
To the liquor store. And get some St. Ives, baby. Get some St. Ives.
Mellow, baby.
Take a sip and you'll be picking up models. Ain't no puzzle, I guzzle cause I'm more man. I'm down in the 40 and my shorty's got tour cans. Stacks of six packs on the table, and I'm able to see St. Ives on the label. No shorts with the cloth, you know I got them. I take off the cap, but first I tap on the bottom. Throw about three in the freezer so I can chill it. Careful with the bottle, baby, oops, don't spill it. Cause St. Ives is said, the paint eyes red. You drink it down with the guys, it'll rise head. Take back the pack of duds. Then go get you some St. Ives and drink it to the suds. Billy D is the chili cheese to tell with the weak guys. Be a man and get a can of St. Ives.
Oh yeah, coming through.
through with Michelle and crew. 2 cents for a case, give me St. Ives brew. In the mix of broken bottles and crushed up cans, met the cows in the jam, oh how dry I am.
With St. Ives in my system, crack another, I'm blessed. Let's go get the next one and get over. The object is to stay sober, lay on the sofa. Better yet, down
call
my shoulder.
Call me the Wallaby champ, stressed out, could never be son. Ricochet jelly, hit the deli for a cold one. Naturally blessed, yes, my rap is like a laser beam. The boards in the bushes, St. Ives fill a canteen.
Crack the bottle of the St. Ives, sipping through those who don't realize the drinking ain't only to be drunk. You can't drive, keep my people alive. And if the sink don't know you from a can of paint.
It was hot on the spot, so I chatted up the block. I saw aquas and eyes, I could tell by the top of the back he be built it. Not that Jocko built it, ice cold bottle built it. Till my cup be spilt it.
Right.
Say now.
Hi. Yeah. Peep the scene. Me and the shorty on the slide off. Pop the top off the St. Ives. She type ladylike. I hit her with ice. Sit this in your glass as she sat with class. Legs crossed in my living room. Radio on blast. She said, you known for popping styles with the best of us. I told her it's no particular flow. I'm ambidextrous. Long as the beats are knocking, we can take it to the sunshine or the streets is watching. Stay pretty, you get gritty. Nodded ahead in agreement. Sipping St. Ives through a straw. The crooked letter had the game flowing like never before. Yo, here's the recipe. Cop the ST, play the low with something sexy and let it flow.
Yo, this is King T. I got my homegirl Yo-Yo in the house. She wanna tell you about the St. Ives brew. You know what I'm saying? Yo-Yo.
There's no way you can skip the subject. You drink St. Ives simply cause you love it, admire it. And I'm the one who inspired it. St. Ives is in the house. Ladies, let's try this. Get you in the mood, makes you wanna ooh. Girl, I'm telling you, have your soul relaxed. Your cane or back will round up, and you'll be going for a six-pack. Better than your ordinary, this one keeps you mellow, honey. Drink it on the up and up, it's guaranteed to save your money. Have your own to go, can't say no, and while you're at it, grab some for Yo-Yo. There's nothing to a C, just for ST. St. Ives Malt Liquor is the best in the street, G. Yeah, Yo-Yo, stomp into the 90s. Ladies, don't be afraid to go out there and tell your man, hey, look, you need a six pack, you know what I'm saying? St. Ives.
Come here, come here.
Give me that boom, fool. It's a full time jack move. St. Ives, more liquor, make the black move. And I tell when Tom, Dick, and Hank, who bought 8-Ball, you got ganked. The with the black, not the copper. Cause the ST crooked eye is so proper. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B. Plus a tall can and a 40. And here's how we'll greet ya. Pass your brew first time we meet ya. You feel dumb cause you didn't know. Ice Cube, don't drink that other beer no more. Drink some and you won't change back. You say,
I ain't never drunk a beer like that.
Off the end of the bottle you choke. Show dogs in the house.
We'll pass the quote.
And if you wanna come up, pull to the store, get out, and then run up. Go to the counter with your five and buy 40 of the St. Ives.
Once upon a time in the hot sunshine, no shade, no trees, 100 degrees, dripping sweat. Sweat soaking wet, thirsty as a fish with no water in his dish. Look up in the sky, it's a bird, no, it's the crooked eye. Best brew to the rescue, no need to fear. St. Ives is the beer, don't need x-ray vision to make your decision. Tingle down in a single bound, here to save the day from the hot sun rays. Homies don't let homies roll when they buzzin', so if you was drinking, make sure the heat wasn't. And don't forget to buckle up when you chuckle up. I drink it out the bottle, I don't know about the cup. Deadly threat, take two to the neck and stay cool below zero like a superhero. And we out, out. LA Zoo, 9 Trey coming at you. St. Ives.
Damn.
not attempt to adjust your radio. There's nothing wrong.
I got something to say, man. The real soul, brother.
That's right.
Yo. Now this is King T.
Well, all right.
Now pull's down with me.
Well, all right.
And we came to perform.
Well, all right.
For the eye of the storm.
Well, all right.
This is another commercial by the K-I-N-G about the beer they call ST. Don't fess against the best and I got it, so go buy a can, I usually drink from the bottle. Yeah. The taste be soothing, make it real cool, and no fooling, you'll enjoy the real McCoy, because St. Ives rule.
Act like a fool, act like a fool. Some think it's kinda dumb, but I think it's
St. Ives.
Act like a fool. Some think it's kinda dumb, but I think it's
St. Ives, the bomb malt liquor.
And fit for a king that loves good beer.
It's gotta be a better beer.
Where? It's got everything you're looking for in a malt liquor. It's new, cool, and plus it's more thicker.
The point the king is stressing is that it's refreshing. So yo, stop guessing, the beer's St. Ives.
Oh wait, hold up, Pooh. What I wanna ask the whole world, I wanna ask the whole world, New York, LA, the West Coast, the East Coast, everybody is,
do you like St. Ives? St. Ives.
Do you like
St. Ives?
You like
St. Ives, St. Ives.
You like
St. Ives.
Let me see if I can find one of the funky St. Ives commercials on the radio, man.
Up early in the morning.
We gotta go.
Wait a minute. I know where to find one.
Yeah, that was DJ Pooh. Here's a word
for
here's
a sponsor. Right here. Check it out.
I need something refreshing when I get finished manifesting. Too cold, a whole bowl like Smith & Wesson. One quart and my thoughts hip-hop related. Write a rhyme and my pen's intoxicated. Lyrics are quicker with a sip of malt liquor. Since I'm a city slicker, brain waves are quicker. Rhymes I create, rotate at a rate too quick to duplicate. Feel a breeze as I skate. Mics at Fahrenheit when I hold it real tight. When I'm in flight, then we ignite. Blood starts to boil, I heat up the party for you. Let my girl rub me and my mic down with oil. Records still turn with third degree burn for one man. I heat up your brain, give it a suntan. So just cool, let the temperature rise. To cool it off with St. Ives.
Oh, so this is what a real man drinks. Thank you, Rakim.
It's the summertime, everybody's getting wine. When you go to the store, could you please make mine a St. Ives? And watch me drink it quick at the family barbecue or a picnic. Cause it's so hot this time of year, and if you're looking for a brand new beer, grab that ST Cricket Eye. It's ironic, it's not the middle of a smooth. It's like the chronic bionic, you're not a homeless. I wanna take a sip, fill your pool with St. Ives, and then take a dip in the shade is where I was. And I'm sorry, lemonade never got me buzzed like this. It feels so good, black. I kinda wish they'd come up with a 12 pack.
Down with the S-G-I-N-I-T-E-S. Down with the E-R-I-C-K. Talking about the St. Ives brew. Run through a can or two. Share with my crew is magnificent. Bust is mellow. And for the rest of the commercial, I pass the mic on to my
no
fellow.
No need for a mic check. Bust it. The bees are set to grab a 40. Then put him in the yoke and snap his neck.
Say nah.
Take a sip, then wipe your lips. Cue my 40's getting warm. I'm out, he got the dip.
Drink it, drink it, drink it. Then I burp. After I slurp, ice cube. I put in much work. With the BMD and the E-Trouble, get us a St. Ives brew on the double.
Yeah. BMD and Ice Cube in the house. Scratch, we're hitting with one of the funkies. Oh, baby, I'm
that's my favorite all-time. What is it?
Yes. It's the ST Cricket IDES. I make a mess unless I can do it like a Geo.
Ice Cube with the G to the E to the T.
Now here comes Duke. I play the game, where's no rules. Homies on the cup, say I'm a fool, cause I drink brew.
Quick to bust a cap on the eyes, bro. Bushwick gonna go with a blow to the eyes.
Here I come, Willie D, that's me. Rolling with Fifth One, South Park and South Central, G. And St. Ives when I party. By the 12-pack case of the 40.
A 6-pack 40 act gets the real bounce. I drink fruit, but yo, I drink it by the 12-ounce.
They say Bill makes you fat.
But St. Ives is straight, so it really don't matter.
So keep your eye on the prize. Next time you go shopping, grab the St. Ives and buy a real malt liquor. And tell them that the ghetto boys in Cube sent ya.
Yo, coming at you with another funky St. Ives commercial. Ice Cube and I got my guest. And it's still a man's world.
16 men dead on a mothership. Cause they said that only a brother can sip. Up St. Ives, malt liquor is a...
Wait, yo. I think your head's getting bigger. Cause I see you coming. St. Ives is strong enough for a man and not for a woman.
Back up off my tip. To me, you're just shooting your lip. Ain't nothing wrong with a woman taking a sip. Haha, don't get me wrong. The drink is real strong, but it's cool and mellow when you're grooving with your fellows. So ladies, while you're out there chilling with your man while he pops the 40, put a glass in your hand. Slide me mine, cause St. Ives is right on time, yeah. I told you it wouldn't be nothing without a woman's touch.
Or a big butt.
S-T, period, crooked I-D to the E to the S-T.
Crooked,
crooked. S-T, yeah.
Crooked I-D.
S-T, period, crooked I-D to the E to the S.
Homie,
I thought you had $200.
I do, but I won't spend Red's money.
I'm broke.
Give it up, Red.
Come on, Debo, stall him out.
Where you got my 40, homie?
I don't have nothing.
Yeah, you got something.
I'm waking up in the morning. Soon as I open my eyes, the first thing on my mind is some bomb.
One,
I thought
two.
You knew about the two.
The D-O-double-J-P-O into the U.
Indeed.
With the S-T, recognize Joe. Off to the store to get a photo.
Choked off some bomb E-T, staying low-key. Rolling in a black MC.
Who?
Corrupting D-A-Z.
Now,
As we rollin' from the west side to the east side, see my homie C-Style in the G-Rock. But not to my surprise, when I pulled up from the back, I knew we had a 22 with St. Ives and a fat sack. Yeah, the homie kept rolling. We mobbin' with the dog pound and fools bowed down to the bow.
Just wow. See, we be doing this like every single day.
Relax.
With the homie slippin' Dr. Dre.
St. Ives.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Man, pull over and hit that liquor store up real quick for me. Yeah, I'm gonna get me some up out of there. Cigarettes and the St. Ives. Yeah, I'll be right back. Check it out.
Hurry up.
Yeah, what's that? Oh, yeah. Real smooth, like. You know, man, they try to play me for miles. I mean, I can't be played. I'm too real with this. You know, I'm real smooth and subtle, somewhat like a St. Ives, you know? I keep things in motion 24/7. My game's unbelievable, baby. You know? Real smooth, like. I come to drop some salt in that game. They gon' bow down to the bow wow one way or the other, my brother, cause it's all real, baby. No strings attached. I got it like that. I do it with a twist, so you can't miss. It goes a little something like this.
I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the Deco Double G, especially when he's sipping on the cold SD 419 SD. Deco Double G, say nah.
Hey.
I know you're thinking, well, goddamn, what he drinking? The crooked leather. No other beer feel better. I used to be a hustler, now I'm a 22 brew guzzler. Other beers, I'm not loving you. Forget the great taste, it's less filling. I'd rather have some eyes and some dimes in the crib chilling, or in the six relaxing. Honey's in the back, cracking six packs, rubbing my back. Big Papa, you all that.
Yo, let's bust one of them funky St. Ives commercials, man. Where that beat at?
That's it. Yo, DJ Pooh on the mic at this time. Me and these Swifts in the house. Yo, we got Ice Cube in the house. He's gonna bust a funky St. Ives commercial. We're gonna show you how we do it. Yo, kick it off.
ST Crooked IDES, guaranteed to get a big booty undressed. I got a 40 every hood that you see me in. Cause St. Ives more liquor at the premium. Ice Cube's in the house, don't you know me? Pour a little out on the curb for my homies. I asked Pooh and the Lynch Mob crew how much money you got on the St. Ives group. Then I go get a six pack. You know the can is black with the funny zigzag. Then I pick up a girl. Forget eight ball, that beer make you hurl. And when she see the black can in the trees, and make her talk about the birds and the bees. Drink St. Ives and the boots are ass out. Ice Cube is 5,000 as I pass out.
Hey, yo, yo, yo.
Crack the top on the verse with no rehearsal. And here's a brand new St. Ives commercial. From the I to the C to the E to the C to the U to the B to the E, and that's me. And I'm talking about the Saint. Ives Malt Liquor, it'll probably make you faint. And you'll paint the town red. After you take a 40 dog to the head. Me and the Lynch Mob crew like the gang up on a court, cause it'll keep the yang up. And then it relax me. Everybody wants some, so I gotta get a taxi, so I won't get a DUI is the reason. Can't go to jail this holiday season.
All I want for Christmas is my St. Ives crew. All I want for Christmas is my St. Ives crew. All I want for Christmas is my St. Ives crew.
Yo, boo.
What up?
I'm through. And put it in your eggnog.
Give me that liquor first. So he got that liquor and he got a whole gallon. He drank it down, didn't bat an eyelash. He was tore up and he left. Pretty soon he came back.
GT is back again. Friday night on the streets of LA. I'm going out, been hanging around the house all day. So I rush to the liquor store, pull up on the side. Rush into the place, grab a case of St. Ives.
But wait, don't you drink on English?
Huh, how'd you figure? King T's hooked on premium malt liquor. Smooth and slick.
Who you?
Know the taste. When you wanna act a fool, make sure St. Ives is in the place.
Never in my ecclesiastical career have I encountered such an abundant, satisfying, abiding manifestation of thorough.
Yo, boy, cut the mumble jumble, man.
A 40 ounce. A 40 ounce.
fit for a king. You know, smooth and mellow, man. Stop at the store, pick it up. Peace.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, man.
I drink crooked eye. You know the can is black.
Yeah.
I drink
crooked eye.
You know the can is black. What the fuck is crooked eye?
Introducing crooked eye. Iced tea and fruit punch. Damn, I got the hunch that all the G's in the house will be sipping. It's non-alcoholic, so it ain't no tripping. All natural, you'll still be the man. With your hand around the black can. I wish I had the 40 OZ of the crooked eye, but an iced tea. Better than the rest, I'm stepping on the stages. Crooked eye for all ages. Ice Cube, chilling on the day that's hotter. Can't wait till they come with the pina colada. Not a malt liquor, never was. Cause some days I don't wanna get buzzed. So walk past the Snapple. Crooked eyes on sale from Cali to the Big Apple. And all the G's drink it.
Hey, where we going, man? What we going to look for?
We're looking for the bitches with the fucking St. Ides brew. Hey, wait a minute. You guys from 11-5, you're not going to bring me none of that Bammer Budweiser shit, are you?
You see, my mouth is kinda dry from hitting the bump. And that go on period, so homie, don't front. I guess I know now why they use that crooked letter. St. Ives never lies, the taste is better. Cheer, and ain't no faking on eight with them old school brands. Them unknown brands never touch this brother's hand. They sell it all around the world.
What?
You can even drink it with your girl. Never will that stomach, Earl. Keep it in your freezer so it can get colder. Don't swig unless you're 21 or older. Don't let my cup get empty, I ain't finished. Pass another can to this straight up menace. St. Ives.
Wait,
wanna do a rap about St. Ives. You see me drinking every night. Go on, East Swift, fuck.
It's that new beer, St. Ides, that won a gold medal in a national contest. Here, take a swig. Now, why do you think that it's the only malt liquor King T and East Swift drink? I never let one drop go the waste of the premium malt liquor with a smooth taste. So go get a case and check for yourself. Your local store has a stock on the shelf. St. Ives.
They went and did it, so mash out and get a glass. Them finally got his own drink, call it Thug Pass.
Introducing a special brew, made for a chosen few. I'm thugged out, while Snoop Dogg sipping blue. Berry, but don't be scary, cause it's natural. Catch it while it's hot, get every drop, cause we running now. Plus the party needed flavor, no need to ask. Forever mashing, people ain't ready for this stuff.
I'm mashing the nearest liquor stuff.
What's up?
To get myself some blueberry, you act like you don't know. The new drink provided by St. Ives. Blueberry is my liver, and I know you all know why. I'm telling all my people to come over from St. Ives juice, cause this new taste is guaranteed to get you home. So dip down or skip down, however you get. Blueberry is my flavor, let me know if you hit.
I treat a 40 like music, I always turn it up. Other beers taste like gas, so burn it up. And let's make another commercial without rehearsal. Who do the beat but first, yo? Crack the top off the mellow and smooth. It makes me look cool and get my girlie in the mood. So let's make a toast to the beer that made it possible. And those other more liquor, they got to go. You might see me brag, you might see me sag. You see me with a St. Ives in my paper bag. Belling to the store just to get me another bottle. Can't hit the bottle, yo. So my motto is to get me a St. Ives crew. For me and my crew. And who else? Oh yeah, boo. And if you're challenging St. Ives, you're never gonna win. Ice Cube was 5,000, so I guess this is the end.
Come on, y'all, yeah, it's time to kick back and busy with the group that's all that. Live at the barbecue, whip off the domino, slam big 60 and save all that drama, low. Cause that's how the mob is, we max like soldiers. Every chance we get, we hitting up the rollers. And every single weekend, we barbecue. Kick back in my yard with the Crooked Eye Brew. Cause that's how we do it out here in the West. The S-T-I-D-E to the S. Cause ain't no beer out here that will match. Hey, yo, DJ Pooh, bring in a funky scratch.
Store when I need a 40 or a 32 of the old St. Ives brew. It goes down with my when I wanna freak the book. I just toss it in my bag and I throw it in the trunk. I don't drive and drink when I'm on the ice. I kick it at the cliff, pump up, help me stay alive. Cause I don't wanna kill a man, I just wanna kill a man.